guess I did. What's up, guys? What's up? Randomly fans.
I just washed my hair.
You washed your hair?
Yeah.
Want to show them what products you use?
So
it took some years because she's 11 going on 12, and mind you, she is mixed, and she don't have coarse hair. Like, I'm not good with hair talk, but you know, she has thin, wavy type hair.
Because, like,
for her is a Shea Moisture Mango and Carrot Kids Extra Nourishing Shampoo. And then...
and conditioner.
For her conditioner, same brand, but conditioner style. Really good.
Mm-hmm.
And next, we're going to have the trimmer ends. Mm-hmm. We don't need that copyright. So, before I cut her hair, I'm preparing a tea. Now, from your local Dollar Tree, you can get this peppermint tea. Really good. Got some honey. And what I did was I microwaved about 16 ounces of water so it can get to a boiling temperature. And I'm gonna pour it over ice. Get that right for you. Health. Need that health. Lemon juice. I forgot the last thing that you need in this. More health. Tip off time.
Need to start splashing, Kevin.
You know we got the Warriors.
That leads us now to our starting lineups tonight for the Houston Rockets. Of course, James Harden has been the headliner.
We're at the best place to eat in Chicago, Portillo's, on this gloomy, gloomy day. What'd you get?
I got a hot dog, a small vanilla shake, fry, and fries with cheese.
Ooh.
Hi, family. What's going on?
I had a beef and cheddar croissant with fries.
He had a knock me out burger.
Double bacon cheeseburger. It was good. It was really good. Alright, that's going to be it for today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, and tune in on the next video. Yes, I did.